Hello friends, and thank you for joining us today for this video. If you are new to our channel, please smash the subscribe button and click the notification bell so you will always know when we release a new video. Today we are flying Salem Road in North Ajax, Ontario. Ajax is a city in Durham region, which is about 25 kilometers east of Toronto. Ajax is a medium-sized city with a population of 150,000 residents, which has been steadily growing. As you can see, unlike its close neighbor to the east Pickering, Ajax still has a lot of undeveloped land to grow. Ajax had its beginnings as a rural outskirt area of the then township of Pickering. During the middle of the 1940s, a Defense Industries Limited plant was established to support the war effort. As a result, a small town started to develop, centered around this plant, which employed over 8,000 people at its peak. Over 40 million shells were produced at this plant to support the war effort. The town of Ajax was named after the HMS Ajax, a British naval ship. This was to commemorate the first successful naval victory of the war. Since then, Ajax's population has continued to grow, attracting companies like Amazon, Bell Canada, and Coca-Cola, who need access to a large labor pool. It's late October, autumn in Canada, and the leaves on the trees have just started to change color. There is something magical about this time of year. The brilliant orange and red color leaves from the maple and red oak trees are an iconic symbol of autumn in Canada. September through late November is the perfect time to take a break from the hustle and bustle of city life and enjoy a peaceful moment in nature. Looking at the landscape, it looks like not much has changed in this part of Ajax over the last 50 years. I am sure that this will all soon change, as there is an increased demand for single detached family homes coming out of the pandemic. Millennials being priced out of the red-hot Toronto housing market, where the average home price is $1.1 million, will look to Ajax and beyond to purchase their first homes. Salem Road is a north-south corridor, providing access to Lake Ontario in the south via Pickering Beach Road, and will take you as far north as Concession Road 8, just east of the Mount Zion United Church. Three landmarks on this northern stretch of Salem Road, between Taunton Road and Highway 7, are the Hawthorne Valley Golf Course, the Baitul Mahdi Mosque, and the Salem Cemetery. Hawthorne Valley Golf Course is a 9-hole executive class golf course that features stunning views of mature trees, scenic ponds, and beautiful meadows. The course is open to the public and will suit a wide range of skill levels. The Baitul Mahdi Mosque is located at 3505 Salem Road and was a former castle that has been converted into a mosque. The mosque serves the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, which is one of Islam's 73 sects and one of the fastest growing Islamic communities worldwide, having an estimated 20 million members spread across 200 countries. The Salem Church and Cemetery was built in 1849 and served the Wesleyan Methodist congregation. The church was in use for around 50 years and closed its doors in 1890. The cemetery continued to operate, serving the community, and has been expanded several times over the years. Visitors to the cemetery have reported seeing apparitions and having other ghostly experiences. Well, that's all for today, friends. Thank you for watching this video, and please remember to smash that subscribe button. Stay safe and healthy, and I will see you on the next video.